Well, an exceptionally good morning to all today. Did anybody stay up and watch the meteor shower last night, the Lyrid meteors? I got so excited. Fiona and I stayed up until, gone 9 o'clock. No, it was a bit later than that. We waited until the sky was dark. And less of a meteor shower, more of a meteor drip. But that one that I did see was absolutely spectacular, and the sky was beautiful, and it's so peaceful out there at the moment. You know, there are very few trains running back and forth, and there's not much traffic going over the Lechy Bridge. Hello, Claire Thomas, I'm waving to you now. And yes, it's a funny old time, but there's a lot to be embraced about it. So the hair's getting bigger. I'm looking a bit like, if anybody remembers way back in the 70s, that fantastic Bonnie Tyler Lost in France. The Lost in France video, she was sporting not quite as big as I'm holding out for hero hair, but pretty big. Whereas I think I just sort of look like I got lost on the way to the hairdressers. But never mind. Right, let's crack on. Have you all got your cup of tea? I've got mine. Here we are. Right, good luck everyone. What should we do this morning? I know. For Betty, we'll have a bit of coming round the mountain, I think. Why don't you think so? Hi, hi, yippee, yippee. Yes. So what we'll do is we'll start with When the Saints, and then we'll go into hi, hi, yippee, and I don't know. You can drag anything out this morning. It's a Wednesday and anything goes, okay? Halfway through the week. Here we go. When the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in, she'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain, coming round the mountain when she comes. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee, I, yippee, I, yippee, yippee, I. She'll be riding six white horses when she comes. Yee-haw! She'll be riding six white horses when she comes. She'll be riding six white horses, riding six white horses, riding six white horses when she comes. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee, yippee, I. Singing I, yippee, I, yippee, I, yippee, yippee, I. Oh, when the saints go marching in, oh, when the saints go marching in, I wanna be in that number. Last time, when the saints go marching in. Oh, fab. I'm gonna move you. I'm not gonna move you. I'm just gonna move this over a bit. Did you enjoy your fall? There you go. Enjoy your trip. Right, okay, let's do a couple of old familiars this morning, shall we? Put a smile on everybody's faces and see if I can drag my voice up to a soprano range, instead of which I am sounding like Willard White this morning. Love a bit of Willard White, but it's not a good look really with my hair. Okay, so let's do You Make Me Feel So Young. Come on, everybody. An old favourite. You make me feel so young. You make me feel as though spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful thing to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel as though spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of dogs running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful thing to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, 'cause you make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young. You make me feel so young.
Yes! Brilliant. Thank you. Oh, look, it's doing a funny thing on me. Right. Now then, let's have a look. I just had a plan in my head and it's completely gone. So I think we should have a look at Daydream Believer. Okay, bit of the Monkees. I used to love reruns of this on a Saturday morning when I was in, you know, when I was growing up. I just thought it was the best thing ever. And then found out that Mike Nesmith's mother invented Tippex, which made me love it just a little bit more. Okay, Daydream Believer.
Oh, I could hide 'neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. The shaving rays is cold and it stings. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? You once thought of me as a white knight on a steed. Now you know how happy I can be. Oh, and a good time start and end, without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Last time. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen?
Fab, thanks. Ooh, sorry about that, everybody. Just had to do a bit of teaching there. Managed to drag my teenagers out of their pits before 12 o'clock and they were almost smiling as they did it. Fabulous. We're going to have a little 60 chunk now, I think. So whenever we do Cliff Richard, you know I have an issue with the line in Living Doll, which goes, going to lock her up in a trunk, so no big hunk can take her away from me. So that in mind, when many of us maybe locked in trunks or wardrobes or just our houses. I think what we need to do is sing the other one, which is Summer Holiday. Summer holidays, maybe not impending, as it were, but this beautiful weather is making us all feel that we may be on the Costa del Penclove, which I am. So here we go. Summer Holiday. Good luck, everyone. We're all going on a summer holiday. No more working for a week or two. Fun and laughter on a summer holiday. No more worries for me or you. For a week or two. We're going where the sun shines brightly. We're going where the sea is blue. We've seen it in the movies. Now let's see if it's true. Everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to. So we're going on a summer holiday to make our dreams come true. For me and you. Guitar solo. Hank Marvin. Here we go. We're going where the sun shines brightly. We're going where the sea is blue. We've seen it in the movies. Now let's see if it's true. Everybody has a summer holiday, doing things they always wanted to. So we're going on a summer holiday to make our dreams come true. For me and you. For me and you.
I think we've got some oohs.
Ooh, 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 for me and you.
Yay! Fab, brill. Okay, let's stay in the 60s. You know, one of my favourite artists, Neil Sedaka. I like his later stuff as well, mind. I love Laughter in the Rain. I love it, love it. Laughter in the Lane, different song. Laughter in the Rain. So I think a bit of breaking up is hard to do. Now, when I looked for backing track with this, it's very impressive. It has all the backing vocals on it and everything. So we have got our own set of backing singers. Should we call them the Rosettes? That's a rubbish joke. I'm really, really sorry. Right. Now, I've got some very swanky stuff going on here. I can see a boat. Can't hear any singing at the moment, but any minute now, I promise you, it's coming up. Ooh.
Down, doobie-doo, down, down. Comma, comma, down, doobie-doo, down, down. Comma, comma, down, doobie-doo, down, down. Breaking up is hard to do. Don't take your love away from me. Don't you leave me now in misery. If you go, then I'll be blue. 'Cause breaking up is hard to do. Remember when you held me tight and you kissed me all through the night. Think of all the things that we've been through. As breaking up is hard to do. They say that breaking up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I know that we were making up again. I beg of you, don't say goodbye. Can we give our love another try? Come on, baby, let's start anew. 'Cause breaking up is hard to do.
They say that breaking
up is hard to do. Now I know that it's true. Don't say that this is the end. Instead of breaking up, I wish that we were making up again. I beg of you, don't
only goodbye. Can we give our love another try? Come on, baby, let's start anew. 'Cause breaking up is hard to do. Come a down, doobie doo down down. 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 Oh, they finished. Sorry, everyone, got carried away there. Oh, do you know, we haven't done that one for ages and ages. Now then, here's a song that I know a lot of you won't need the lyrics for, especially Mary up in Mansleton. First single she ever bought, the Beatles. What's it going to be? I Want to Hold Your Hand. Excellent. Call up your lyrics then. Here we go. And if you want to sing what I call the John Lennon bit. I mean, you could do worse, couldn't you, than John Lennon in life. I mean, although we all saw Paul McCartney at the weekend, didn't we? So let's put on I Want to Hold Your Hand karaoke. There it is. My machine had lost it. But if you want to sing the Paul McCartney line with me, that's fine. OK, here we go. I Want to Hold Your Hand. Plenty of head shaking, OK? Oh yeah, I'll tell you something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Oh please, say to me, and let me be your man. And please say to me, I wanna hold your hand. Oh, let me hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love I can't hide. I can hide, I can hide. Yeah, you got that something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love, I can't hide, I can't hide, I can't hide. Yeah, you got that something, I think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand. Last time. I wanna hold your hand. Oh, brilliant. I was right back in the Cavern Club. Oh, what a busy old day. And poor old Andy Hunter has been trying to upload my files, and my files haven't been going. I think the world and his wife are trying to upload files at the moment. We have, however, got time for a lovely quick rendition of Cal on Lan, and then we'll do a bit of Drunken Sailor, and then that'll be us for the day. Here we go. We're going to do the traditional Gorosydd. Mae'r y byd na'i berlau môn, gofyn nhw'n rwyf am galon hapus, calon onis, calon man, calon man yn llawn dau oni, tegach iw na'r lilyd los, dim ond cael.
Hid amid an all-lit battle, head in me and gun thus seeth, call it con on marin weddol, and in bath all elwyd. Con mar mewn llawn daioni, teg o liwn ar lili dros, dim ond can on manall gani, gan i'r dydd a chan i'r nos. Pwy'r a bor efo'n amuniad, bwyd i'r nef a'r adain dan, ar i ddiw er mwyn fy ngheidwad, roedd i
momentarily revived. Okay, Drunken Sailor, what are we doing? We're doing Drunken Sailor. Longboat, shave his belly, that's what we'll do. Here we go, everybody. What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor? What should we do with a drunken sailor in the morning? Hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises early in the morning. Put him in the longboat until he's sober. Put him in the longboat until he's sober. Put him in the longboat until he's sober early in the morning. Hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises. Shave his belly with a rusty razor early in the morning. Hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises early in the morning. 1, 2, 3. Well, that's what we do with a drunken sailor. That's what we do with a drunken sailor. That's what we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning. Hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises. Hooray, and up she rises.
What a day. See you tomorrow, everybody. Take care now.